YouTube fans, this is Zuby Masters returning to my have Jack X combat racing. Nerd.
Jack is in the house.
All right, here we go.
Get off! Get off! need to see some speed on this challenge, Jerry's. This puppy is all about the lap time.
Ready? Go!
Thank you.
took the liberty of going back through Dad's things. I found his decoder for the will. There's more on the disc. I think it's his journal.
Play it.
Rizzo and I both want the same things, and they'll stop at nothing to get them. So I rolled the dice and made this bet with Rizzo to avoid a costly gang war between us. The winner of the next Crash City Grand Championship race will win the other's dirty business. All I have to do is field a better racing team than him, win the big race, and Rizzo and his nasty clan will slink off to whatever hole they crawled out of there.
No wonder they both want to win so badly.
My father made a wager with the Miso crime family. He's been linked to some of the worst crime in Crash City. I'm sure he's paying top dollar to field the best racers to beat us.
So we're up against the world's nastiest crime boss with the best mercenary racers money can buy. And we've been poisoned. I've had better weeks.
You must believe me, Jack. I never knew my father was into all this. Hell, I never knew my father at all.
You're not alone in this. Don't worry. We'll win.
This is a brawl track, Jack. Keep your head down and your targets in front.
Wait for it. Go!
Oh, sweet eggs! This is exciting! Move that pile of junk! Fire in the hole! Dead egg room! One last finish.
Trouble. We're hit! Woo-hoo! guess what? A rear fender is yours!
Yes!
Welcome back to the wasteland, mates. This is where the tough get tougher and the weak get dead.
Red Racer coming through.
Got him.
Woohoo!
I'll take that one.
One more for me.
I'm gonna jack you up.
Oh yeah, the fight gets the last.
Get clear.
Move that pile of junk.
Slowpoke. I win again.
Jack, you're looking good in the standing so far. But even if we win this whole damn thing, how do we know Mizo will keep his word and walk away?
We don't. But how do we know Krupp will keep his?
Look, honey, I don't care about Mizo. As long as we get the poison antidote. Your family business is your problem.
Listen, I've been around this crime scene for a long time. If there's one thing I've learned, it's that death is always in the equation. Mizo won't lead witnesses. Win or lose, he'll try to kill us all.
I just don't think we should leave this bet to chance. My father wouldn't have.
It's not your choice. And I wouldn't start modeling your life by what your father would do. Jack will tell you where he ended up. Won't you, Jack?
Look, just keep racing and winning. I'll think of something.
This event is a real scream. The one who's got the brass to keep the hammer down will walk away with the win.
We've got a green light!
Fender. crime. Wasteland desert is no place for a city boy. Over the dip. Let's see some.
Go for it!
That come from?
Another big crash!
Got him now. Man,
Duh.
Binding up.
Present.
Want some more?
Yes, please, boy. It's getting exciting.
Wins again.
You won a
You're
side
facing a
panel.
Grand Prix qualifier, Jack. In addition to season standings, you must earn a gold medal in each qualifying race in order to be invited.
Step aside, boys. The Speed Twins are in the building. Looks like we're taking it to your best boys on the track, eh, Razor?
Welcome back to the Bloody Hook. If we keep meeting like this, people will start to talk,
You ain't so tough. Although you do dress strangely well and have a certain odd, sexy style.
We found out about your boss's little bet with Crew, Razor. Mizo won't win, no matter how many of your goons he hires to race against us.
Oh, yes. Mizo wanted me to tell you that he loves the competition and looks forward to the rest of the season. Of course, he's a far fairer soul than I.
Winner by furball.
Ready to rumble with the big boys?
This is a snatch and run, Pompey's. Survival.
Are you ready?
And it's locked up. It's off.
I got more where that came from.
Take it.
Boom, baby.
Oh!
Have a little trouble?
I won!
I need a GB spanner, please.
What's a spanner?
That one.
That one.
No, that one.
I knew that.
You sure know your way around cars, Kira.
I can handle tools, but that's not all I'm good at, Jack.
Oh, look. The grease monkeys are busy putting their toy cars together, so I can take them apart.
This is a private party, Razor.
Of course. I just came by to tell you I'm officially coming out of retirement, just for you, Jack. Everyone's screaming for us to swap paint. And when it's over, this town won't mourn your passing. They'll only lament how much money they lost betting on a loser.
You've earned a new schematic.
Good looks and speed win every time.
capture the power cell event, Jack. Get the power cell and bring it back to your base for a score. The more cells you bring back, the higher your score will be. But don't forget...
I got you down.
From plastic.
I'm getting rocked here.
Die.
Woohoo!
yourself another new hood.
This is a...
My old man thought this track was one of the toughest. And if he thought...
Here we go. It's a clean start.
Dang it!
are you here?
Does the network think you're the future of broadcast?
Perhaps. It's all in the attitude. The look. The way I...
We're back for another exciting race, folks, where survival is just as important as winning. Say, Blitz, isn't this the same track your father won his first championship on?
Why, yes, that's true.
People say he was quite a racer.
He was. The best. Until he was killed on this very track a few years later. It's a cruel sport, eh? But enough about my old man. Let's get back to all the racing action. You've won a new car!
This is a tricky ice track. The traction can get a bit loose out there, so watch.
You ready? Go!
I love a racer with a big gun. So if you got it, use it. This fight is all about the frags, so keep moving and find your targets. And don't be one yourself. If you get a clear shot, take it, but wait for the perfect moment to strike. Go get him, big gun.
baby, dang it! Ah! Dang it!
More where that came from. I've been hit.
I've got plenty more. Get over. Don't mess with me.
Dang
boom,
it.
And he's out of there.
Oh!
You've won a new trunk!
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.